everyone. So today I'm gonna be showing you how to make Mexican chicken lime soup, and it is so delicious. You guys will love this recipe. It is one of my favorites, so I'm gonna share this recipe with you guys because we've had it a few times and we love it. It's super easy and simple and it's delicious. So I'm gonna show you guys what you need. So you're gonna need chicken broth. You're also gonna need diced tomatoes. We're using petite diced tomatoes. Also another good one is diced tomatoes with chilies. We're also using 2 chicken breasts. Also gonna need celery, you're gonna need a pepper, you're gonna need garlic, you're gonna need a lime, onion, cilantro, and avocado. And you're also gonna need 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of ground oregano, and 1/2 teaspoon of ground cumin. Okay, so you're gonna chop up 2 stalks of celery, 1 medium jalapeno, you're gonna do 1/2 onion, or if you like more onion, you should do the whole onion, and 4 cloves of garlic. So you're gonna go ahead and chop those up and then mince the garlic and onion though. You want to make sure that you take the seeds out. You don't want to put the seeds in there. You want to turn it on medium heat. And then add in all of the vegetables that you just minced.
Let the stove go.
For the soup. After you have let those cook for about 5 minutes or until tender, you're gonna add in your diced tomatoes, your chicken broth, your chicken, and your seasonings. So I'm gonna add in 1/2 can of diced tomatoes. If you want, you can use a full can, but I'm gonna be using 1/2.
Yeah.
If you use the tomatoes that are canned with chilies, then don't add any chili powder, otherwise it's gonna be really hot. And then add in 1 teaspoon of oregano. And then 1/2 teaspoon of ground cumin. And then add in your chicken broth.
Chicken broth.
Chicken broth.
Chicken broth. More chicken broth in there.
So I just got done adding in the 6 cups of chicken broth, and you're gonna wanna put a lid on top of your pot and then turn it up to high heat and let it boil. And then after it starts boiling, so you wanna turn it down to low and let it simmer for 1 hour. Do you guys like helping mommy cook?
Yeah.
Yeah? Noah, do you like helping mommy cook? He's like, I don't care. What are we making, Maya?
We're making, what are we making?
Soup.
Soup.
Yeah. Okay, you ready to eat it?
Yeah.
Yeah. So now that it's been simmering for 1 hour, you're gonna carefully take out the chicken breasts and shred them with 2 forks. So I'm gonna do that. You're gonna add the chicken back to the soup. Okay, you're gonna put in lime juice now, and you're just gonna use 1 whole lime. And you wanna make sure you get as much juice as possible. So I just have some cilantro that I'm gonna chop up and throw into the pot, and then some lime that I'm just gonna add to the top of the soup. So I'm gonna go ahead and chop this up. Thank you. So here's the finished Mexican chicken lime soup, and it looks so delicious. I'm so ready to eat this.